Welcome back to our channel Release on Netflix. Let's start the video now. The loss of life of Aurelio Casillas became the occasion that marked the seventh season of Lord of Skies, as Milton Jimenez, the corporal, avenged the loss of life of his son and shot him with burning clothes. What's more, beloved have to determine who he will show up after the big poisoning. All those records recommended that there may be 8th season of Lord of the Heavens. This is despite the fact that Telemundo has now no longer showed whatever, but season 8 continues to be no launch date for there. Since October 2019, manufacturer Mariana Iskandran commented to the media, "I dare say that there may be 8th season of the Lord of Skies." However, the chain has now no longer but made any statement. Now no longer even after the reappearance of Rafael Amaya or Aurelio Casillas. After overcoming his addictions to capsules and alcohol in December 2020, it ought to be remembered that the stop of the 7th installment aired on Telemundo on January 31st of 2020. Also, subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for more Netflix movies, web series reviews, news and updates. Else or not, The Lost Sillars is additionally known as Lord of the Skies. It's against the law drama that showcases the lifestyles of Amado Carrillo Fuentes. He's one of the world's maximum feared drug traffickers. Since it's fictionalized version, the display is not absolutely correct. However, it manages to seize the essence of Mexican drug lord work. The individual names have been modified and Rafael Amaya performs the titular position of Aurelio Casillas, the chief of the Juarez cartel who's given the identifier of the Lord of Skies. This is due to his utilization of Boeing 727 jets to perform large-scale transportation of medicine to US of America. Created through Luis Zelkovic and Mariano Colasso, the Spanish language display is primarily based totally on the thoughts pitched through Mariano Colasso and Andres Lopez. El Senor de los Cielos first aired on April 15th of 2013 on Telemundo, and the first season of the display garnered an extraordinary reaction from the audiences and critics in high depth, and the season finale became touted because the highest rated telecast would inside the records of the network, recording over 3.6 million viewers. It became to begin with superior as a telenovela, that is a confined series. However, the display went directly to spawn 7 seasons due to its big popularity. Thank you for watching the video till end. For more Netflix movies, web series, reviews, news and updates, please visit our website www.releaseonnetflix.com, and if you like our video, then hit the like button and share it with your friends. Also, to stay updated, please subscribe to our channel, Release on Netflix.